Hello friends, a very warm welcome to the premier agriculture Adda channel. We are here with another set of questions. As I frequently say, it will be very useful for all agriculture related exams, especially IBPS AFO mains. So we'll start from agronomy section from simpler questions. Which of the following weed is the partial stem parasite? Cascuta, Rovanche, Striga, Loranthus, water hyacinth. Answer is Loranthus. This is the table of different parasitic type of weeds and their host crops, like Cascuta, it's a total stem parasite and its host crop is Lucerne. Loranthus, partial stem parasite, and host crop is mango, Rovanche or broom rape, total parasite, and its host crop is mustard and solanaceous crops. And Striga or witch weed, partial root parasite, host crop is sorghum, palm millet, and sugarcane. Which of the following is the day neutral crop? Barley, oat, maize, sorghum, cotton. Answer is cotton. The types of photoperiodism and crops. In short day, rice, sorghum, maize. Long day, wheat, barley, oat. Day neutral, sunflower, cotton, buckwheat. Soil sense. Which one of the following crop is the indicator for iron deficiency? Sorghum, sunflower, cabbage, mustard, potato. Answer is sorghum. These are the major nutrients and their indicator plants. Nitrogen, for nitrogen, cabbage and cauliflower, phosphorus, mustard, potassium, potato, calcium, cabbage and cauliflower, sodium, sugar beet and turnip, boron, sunflower, iron, sorghum. Next, what is the size of soil particle in saltation type of wind erosion? 0.5 to 1 mm, 0.1 to 0.5 mm, less than 0.1 mm, 1 to 1.5 mm, none of these. Answer is 0.1 to 0.5 mm. These are the types of wind erosion and their size of soil particles. In suspension type, less than 0.1, saltation 0.1 to 0.5, surface creep 0.5 to 1. Next, which type of orchard planting system accommodates more number of plants? Square, quincunx, hexagonal, rectangular, triangular. Answer is quincunx. These are some of important points about the planting system. In square planting systems, it is the simplest and widely adopted. Rectangular system, more plants can be planted as compared to square system. In hexagonal system, 15% more plants than square system. In quincunx or filler system, it accommodates double the number of plants compared to square system. Contour system is adopted in hilly areas, and in triangular system, mostly used in high density planting. Best time for planting of rose: June, July, May, June, September, October, December, January, November, December. Answer is September, October. These are the important flowering crops and their ideal time of planting. For rose, it's September, October, gladiolus, March, April, chrysanthemum, February, March, and in jasmine, for North India, July, August, and South India, July to December. In animal husband, what is the per capita availability of eggs per year in India? 60, 80, 54, 33, 78. Per capita milk availability is 221 grams per day, whereas its requirement is 280 grams per day. And the egg availability is 33 eggs, whereas its requirement is 180 eggs. Availability of poultry meat is 700 grams and its requirement is 10 kg per annum. What is the age at first calving of local breeds of cattle? 24 months, 30 months, 35 months, 42 months, 50 months. Answer is 42 months. This is the economic traits of cattle. Here age at maturity, age at first calving, and lactation period is very important. Please note down the table, it will be very useful. in agri engineering section. How much percentage of carbon dioxide does biogas consist? 5 to 10, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 70. 40% of carbon dioxide is biogas consists. This is the properties of biogas. Here in composition of biogas, methane gas is the highest, that is 50 to 70%, and then carbon dioxide, hydrogen, nitrogen, whatever. And in density, density of biogas is 0.94 kg per meter cube. Next, what is the length of Gunter's chain? 20 meter, 30 meter, 66 feet, 100 feet, 33 feet. Answer is 66 feet. These are the types of surveying chains and their number of links and their length and its use. Metric chain, 20 or 30 links and its length is 20 meter or 30 meter. Gunter's chain, number of links is 100 and length of chain is 66 feet, and it used for measuring distance and area. Engineer's chain, its number of links is 100 and length of the chain is 100 feet, and used for engineering surveys. And revenue chain, number of links is 16 and length of the chain is 33 feet, used for cadastral surveys. And in general affairs section, which state recently made jackfruit as a state fruit? Assam, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu. Answer is Kerala. This is some of the points about jackfruit. It is well suited for tropical lowlands. It's a monoecious and its fruit type is sorosis. And Kerala gets an official fruit as a jackfruit on March 22nd, 2018. Next. Which Indian state is having highest percentage of forest area? Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Punjab, Lakshadweep, Sikkim. Answer is Mizoram. These are some of the points. According to Indian State Forest Research 2017, India's total percentage of forest area is 21.54. And among states, Madhya Pradesh covers highest forest area. Mizoram has the highest percentage of forest area, that is 86.27%. Among union territories, Lakshadweep has the highest percentage of forest area, about 90.33%. Punjab has the least percentage of forest area, that is 3.65%. Thanks for watching, friends. This is from Agriculture Adda. If you find it useful, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share with your friends. Thank you.